Hi, my name is Sandra Young Rocco. I'm the counselor for the city of Vaughan, which is the area where this Victoria Ballet School is right now. I'm very happy to have Victoria Ballet School here in our city of Vaughan because they bring a lot of culture to our city, and I've seen them grow from when they started at the very beginning to where they are now, and it's spectacular. I just had a wonderful tour of their entire facilities and seeing the students and seeing how dedicated they are to the arts and to ballet is absolutely amazing. I think if we want to get serious about that ballet as a profession, as something that you want to be out there as a known as a ballerina, you do need that time. You need those instructions. That's why I think a day school like the Victoria Ballet Academy is a perfect type of setting where the very best of the best comes here to learn and to really get themselves to be perfect. To go out there, to be able to compete international, to be able to be recognized internationally. I know that there's been already a few graduates of this school, and I want to see more of these graduates because they are the very essence of what we're all about here in our community, is to bring these children up to a standard that we have always been trying to reach and constantly trying to reach. And hopefully that these graduates will come back to teach others so that we can continue on this growth.